Now, welcome back to part two of Killzone. Maybe I'll say a bit more than I did before, as just an assault rifle. So, got this. Yeah, I prefer this, so. Stick with that, I guess.
Shit, look out!
Great. Oh, that's great. Which is it, tank on his back or his head? Which is it? Pop your fucking head out. Yeah, and then so. Can't take anything from him, huh? Wish I'd get my grenades back. Again. Weird way of doing this. Like, you literally have to move the whole. Thank you. have to go up here. Reload the shit. Probably missing a bunch of stuff. A bunch of shit. Fucking bastard. Think I'm doing. God, fucking dickhead. Hot shots at me. Come on. How are you not dead by now? For fuck's sake. Fuck. Some I did. Blind leading the blind. If you think, trust me, to get you out of here, you're dead already.
Sam, wanna call the elevator? I take the stairs only. How do they get to use lightning for a weapon anyhow? I guess they lucked out with the blind. Who invited you like breathing hot ass for a straw?
Oh, come on. Great.
Thank you.
I don't even know what the hell happened. Oh well, I'm still alive, so I guess all that matters. Fuck it. I'm just following where the arrow's going. What am I supposed to do? There we go. Blow the shit up. You're welcome. Glad the cutscene's doing it for me. Oh. for the cutscene doing that for me, because I didn't want to do that. Blood Ribbon. Rico and Nacko have gone to investigate a downed intruder. The R Tower target in Vizari Square has been eliminated, so more reinforcements are en route. Alright, so, like I said, barely time to talk about anything. It's just fire, fire, fire everywhere. Killzone 2, okay. Like I said, I never played the first one, so I don't know how this, in comparison, better, worse, all that jazz. Like I said, I'll leave it up to you guys who have played both to let me know. Controls seem pretty good.
Shit, that was close. We should get this piece of shrapnel to Nargo. Have it checked out. Hopefully it'll give us a lead on the Ark Towers.
Okay.
Rico, come in. We're gonna take a piece of this Ark Tower to Nargo.
Negative. We got a situation here.
Fuck.
Garza, you take the intel to Nargo. We need some here.
I'll meet you at the crash site with some backup.
How did I get this fucking gun? I didn't even know I had a pistol. When did I get this fucking gun? I don't remember getting this fucking gun.
Look out! APC!
Get going through all that shit. The man says get going through all that shit. I'm supposed to just get going.
Thank you.
Okay, I was hitting the other button for close contact. Why didn't he do it? R2. Oh, not R2. That's grenade. I hit the wrong button. That's why. Well, that's why. But why am I with this gun? I don't want this gun. Get that guy. Or did I? Okay, I don't know what's hit me. Fucking guy there. What do you do? Go back inside? Keep going back. Oh god. God, as soon... Where is he? God damn it. Get out of my fucking way. Good, die. You deserve it. deserve to die. Holy shit, what the fuck? God, die already! All you fuckers. I know you want to open the door, come on. What the fuck? Oh my god, get up the fucking thing, man. Jesus Christ, there's 50 people in there. This gun definitely seems more powerful. Come on. Oh, you're not dead yet. Can't see. Oh my god, die! Oh my god, can I...
Changing mark, cover me!
Fuck you. I thought it was one of those things you could shoot the... Alright. Oh. What the hell? Rendezvous Alpha Squad. What the hell? Take that. Fucking dickhead. Now it says to go down. Where is it wanting me to go? Okay, it wants me to go up, I go fucking up. It wants me to go up, I go fucking up. Now it wants me to go over here. Now it wants me to go over here. Now it wants me to go over here. So here. Now I'm supposed to go down. Now it's wanting me to go over. Down here.
A present for a big kid.
Hit that too. Looking at this. Let's go up here. Shut up. See what's over here. If anything. Thank you. sure, why not? Take that, asshole. If I go up here. Jesus Christ. Sometimes it feels like I can't fucking move. Or I don't know where the fuck they're at. What the? See, like, I can't move there. Stay here then, if that's the case, right by this wall. Everybody's fucking leaving. Let's tell us to stay right here. I don't fucking know.
Fuck this.
Guess at least I don't have to protect these assholes. Him. those two. You pick up one of these. Oh, come on! I got out of the way! Had to help this stupid fuck. I got out of the way. God damn it, man. Is the rest of my team. Thank you for doing something. These people in my fucking way. Where? Where? Can't see the shit. I don't know where they're coming from. I can't tell where the fuck they're coming from. Who is shooting me now? How are you not? What the fuck? Got five people there. And a guy just was able to walk up on me and nobody fucking fired on him. Jesus Christ, dude. This is ridiculous. Ridiculous. I shot that motherfucker. Reloading shit! I thought I was fully reloaded. Why was I not fully reloaded, you piece of fucking dog shit? You piece of fucking dog shit. Fuck this team I'm on. I fucking stuck on every fucking thing in the goddamn book. Fucking sucks. My team sucks ass. My team doesn't know what the fuck they're doing. My team's a piece of shit.
Quick, this way! Shit! Shit! Back up! Fall back! Fall back! Shit! They're coming from upstairs! Hit them hard!
I'll get these guys first, since they're coming this way. Holy shit. What in the fuck? I don't know what the... This is so unbelievably fucking stressful, man. Jesus Christ.
Back up! Fall back! Fall back!
Why don't you take care of those? I'll take care of these guys. God. Oh my God. Oh my God. There we go. Are you guys going to do anything? You just want to sit there. Can you guys do something? I'll be past that. Yeah, fuck you guys. Talking about your ham sandwiches. Really? Of course, you don't cover me from up there, but you know, it's an hour. I didn't realize it was an hour. Again, I'm trying to separate these into hour parts. Thanks for watching. Take care. We'll see you later. Bye bye.